sisters, sisters. There were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone.
My name is Lisa Harris, and my business is called The Garden Cat. And I sell vintage garden and farmhouse, cottage, Victorian, linens, just all kinds of stuff.
Gypsy Home from Bend, Oregon. This is our very first event. We're so excited to be a part of it. And we refurbish furniture. We try to find really special and unique pieces.
Yeah, we're just starting out. This is our first show. 10% of our proceeds go to support Wounded Warrior. We're both military wives. Stay-at-home moms trying to help out our families, so we gave it a shot.
Seen us, know that not a thing can come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can.
We are a part of the Hungry Housewives, and we are a group who do blogging, Twitter, Facebook, on Pinterest. And we thought this would be a really great fun thing to do to raise money because we are going on a trip to New York. So we thought it'd be a blast, way better than having a garage sale.
This show is incredible. I'm loving everything here.
I really like the girliness of it and all the people, and I love people, so I'm just having fun with it.
Junk Salvation is a wonderful opportunity for different people to take some of their collections that they've got accumulating in their porches and in their potting sheds and their garages and their barns. And it makes their husbands really happy when they make a profit getting rid of some of the stuff that they've got stored.
We're just having a lot of fun being here and making stuff.
And we act as one, those who seen us know that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can.
All right.
Lord help the mister comes between me and my sister, and Lord help the sister who comes between me and my man.
That's fantastic. What? It's one big happy family.
Sister.
Thank you, Dixie and Linda. We're very happy to be here.
Sister.
Thanks so much for continuing to support all of us fellow junkers, and we're so excited to be a part of your show.
Sister, don't come between me and my man.